Hello everyone, welcome to the Gorlitz High Performance Garage channel. I got this new cell phone holder I'm going to try out. I'm going to take a little ride and see how it works out. It's another thing I got on eBay. I can guarantee it's made in China. Everything today is, unfortunately. So I'm not going to get into that because that's another can of worms I just don't want to open and talk about. So let's get this started here. I have to go up and take some water pipe fittings back that I bought that I didn't need. So when you're poor like me, you gotta hang on to every dime that you can get. So let's go. It's kind of wobbly looking. Everybody's out mowing their damn grass. Fuck that shit. Here. fucked up today. Oh well, great. Well, I never did adjust the timing the right way on this thing, so that could be it. Power valve in this hot leak, probably use a power valve, probably. So there won't be no performing up here. Shaky, wobbly, well, from the engine running. That's all right though. Oh, that'll be it.